Wow, look at Japan just got hit with a 6.9. I was looking at the quakes here yesterday. They had some pretty deep 5-pointers. And then way down right here by the South Sandwich Islands, they had a 6.2 earlier, and that was shallow. That was only 10 kilometers. Here's the map scale down here. This is 200 miles down here on the left. And, whoa, another one just popped up. Now they're saying there's two, 6.9 and a 6.8. But that 200-mile scale, Fukushima is right in here. So it's less than that, but they have other nuke plants. Here's this Onagawa. And then up here, there's one. I don't know why these are in red, if they're having troubles with both of them. Okay, the 6.8, that was closer to land. And they issued some tsunami statements here. And it looks like they issued about three or four statements, or five. And there's no warnings or watches in it. But looking at the buoy map, you can see there's actually three buoys going off here. The first buoy shows about a 1 meter deviation, and the second buoy is showing about a 1 meter as it gets towards the end here. And the third buoy is about the same. It builds up to about 1 meter, 5.125.20. 5.124.20 is down here. And here's a picture of that buoy. It's owned and maintained by the Japanese Meteorological Agency. Here's the ARSO map. It's going off too. And I was looking at this. It looks like a volcano, but it's actually in Hawaii. It's these jellyfish. 84 beachgoers got stung by jellyfish, and they were saying that they were kind of surprised that they were showing up at this time of the year. And then if you look down here on the ARSO map, this is the one by the South Sandwich Islands. And then looking at their list, they have 6.9, 6.8, 6.9. They have it all at the same time, the readings. And then here's a 6.9 in Japan that happened an hour earlier. And then this is the South Sandwich Islands. They had a 6.7 down here, and then two more an hour later. And then Hawaii's had a little activity. I noticed yesterday there were about five pointers, and they were all really deep. So I was kind of expecting maybe a big one to happen down here. Hopefully nothing got damaged, and we don't have another nuke plant bleeding out into the Pacific, messing everything up. It's the last thing we need. Everyone have a good President's Day. Aloha.